You yawn, a slight fog in the corners of your vision. What were you doing here again? Oh, right. You remember that you've come to the House of Langor to find and retrieve the Eye of Dalwar. When you touch the water in this fountain, you feel almost weightless, as though you were floating just above the ground. You instinctively let out a sigh. At first, you feel a sense of calm and relief. Yet that relief quickly turns to dread as you notice that something is wrong. You steal your mind. You blink away. You realize with a jolt that you must have been asleep.
Oh, you're awake already? I had hoped my hypnosis would have a more lasting effect. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did resist my initial compulsion to send you away, after all. I suppose you won't just leave my subjects in the thralls of their sweet dream. There's no reason to lie anymore. I am what you seek. I am the Eye of Dalwar. The magic I have used to lull these mortals to sleep has kept me fed for all these years. You managed to defeat them? How exciting! Well then, come find me if you must. If you're able to reach the Twilight Chapel, you might be able to save the monks. Or you might sink into eternal sleep.
The floor gives way. You plunge down into a shaft filled with the monastery's support beams. You hear the Eye's cloying voice echo around you.
A pity to watch you fall so far. Not to worry, love. I'll send my dear friends to help you get back on your feet.
You catch your breath after the difficult climb. Taking a look around, you spot unsealed doors by the chandeliers up above. Surely one of these doors must lead to the chapel where the Eye awaits. Quarry vanish. You notice dead bodies on the floor. It appears that the cultists of the Hidden Hand have tried and failed to infiltrate the monastery and retrieve the Eye.
Just
doors on this level.
If you ever hope to reach me, you will need to choose between the two trials I have prepared for you.
The eye's voice fades, and the vines blocking your path forward disappear.
So, this is what you chose? Very interesting. Let's see how you fare.
The last tile turns into position. Power flows into the signal crystal on the wall, dispelling the barrier atop the Twilight Chapel. The Twilight Chapel. Mother Ashira's dusty, desiccated corpse lies next to the eye of doubt.
I have lulled these mortals to sleep. You complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. I had been the one who came down.
Maybe we're just trying too hard. When really it's closer than it is too far.
Water elemental. courage to slay the last illusion the Eye of Dalquor has crafted for you. Then something snaps in your mind, and you're jolted awake. As you blink awake, the Eye of Dalquor sighs.
Well, I have no more tricks. Despite the challenges I have thrown at you, here you stand. I suppose my reign over this monastery...